What's going on, guys? Pre-market making some money this morning. This morning, popping up on the gapper list. You can see PRPO just popping up on the gapper list. I took a look at it and jumped in for the ride. Well, I didn't jump right in. I waited for the right opportunity. I'm going to talk about that trade here in a second and all of that fun stuff. So make sure you guys stay tuned. What's going on, guys? It's Monday morning, and we're here. Making a little bit of money, making $100 in the small account. Right now, my goal, just coming back from Mexico, just kind of getting back into the swing of things this week, my goal right now is to make $100 a day. Now, that doesn't sound too crazy for some people out there. It's not like, oh my gosh, this guy is going to make millions and millions of dollars. No, that's really not what I'm focusing on. What I'm focusing on is trying to kind of get into a schedule or a, I don't want to call it a system, but get kind of into a routine where I wake up in the morning, I kind of do some work that I need to do, make a little bit of money in the market, and then I focus on other things that I'm working on right now. But for now, you know, making $100 a day is a really solid little goal, you know, a personal goal for me, making $100 a day, and then kind of see, you know, maybe we'll ramp it up from there, maybe we'll see what happens. If another opportunity comes along, I'll take it. But right now, I'm going to be kind of just happy with $100 a day. And now, that might sound to some people like, well, you're cutting yourself short. If a market's hot, if there's a really hot stock, then, you know, you should look to capitalize more on that. Like today, PRPO really was one of those stocks that I tried to buy. Could not get into it. PRPO, trying to break this trade down here. I was looking for this breakout actually right here. News came out this morning. There was a bunch of stuff going on. This is a reverse split. So we had this nice little breakout there. Tried to get in here at the 630 area. Did not get filled. And it went from 630 all the way up there to 820. And I wasn't going to chase it. That was for sure. I was not going to chase it or really, you know, wasn't going to buy unless I got a nice little pullback. We ended up getting a nice little pullback here. It looks like everybody had the same plan because it was like green. Really had the first pullback right here. And look at it. Now it's going higher. I was thinking about buying it again. Oh, I don't care. I don't know. I was going to actually buy a PRPO again here at the 720 area. Was looking to buy. Had it ready to go. Had the hotkey. Was going to hit the hotkey. And it looked like the buying power got restricted there on PRPO this morning already. So they already restricted the buying power. They know it's hot. There's a lot of stuff going on right now. Got the reverse split, got a small float, got some news this morning. Stuff going on here with PRPO. So that's looking like that's kind of what happened. Now that I don't have margin on this stock, it's just not really worth it for me, you know, to buy a couple hundred shares. And maybe it wouldn't. But for me right now, I'm going to be happy with my $100. You can see here making $130 this morning on PRPO after commissions and fees and all that, making $116, $130 commissions and fees, $12.95. And there's my buying power, my equity right now, and all of that. We're back in it. It's Monday. I'm back from Mexico. I had an epic trip to Mexico. If you haven't watched the vlog from Mexico, I suggest you go watch the vlog. It's a good little vlog, a lot of fun. You know, it's nothing too crazy, but it's a good little video. But this morning, we're going live. I'm actually making this video before I go live on YouTube. We're going live this morning at 9 a.m. Make sure you tune in every day this week. 9 a.m. we'll be live talking about what stocks are hot. I'm going to leave my scanner up as well once the market opens for the first couple hours. So people, if you are tuning in, you can get the scanner for free, Trade Ideas scanner. There's also a deal going on right now with Trade Ideas as well. You can sign up for Trade Ideas and try it out for a week, I think for like $8. There's a link down below in the comments. So this morning, PRPO was just one of those stocks, you know, where you try to buy the dip, you don't get filled, and then it just goes to the moon from $6 up there to $8.20, pulling back now. I'm going to stay away from it. I'm going to get ready for the market open, or I'm going to get ready for the live stream here in a second. Got about 4 minutes, so I got to get ready for the live stream. So I'm going to close this video out short and sweet, talking about what's going on. Make sure you guys tune in this week, 9 a.m. PRPO this morning, going to the moon. You can see from $4.90 going bam, 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 all the way there to $8.20. It's showing that it's up, 58% right now. It's hard to do because it's a reverse split, and just the other day the stock was 50 cents. So pretty interesting. Pretty interesting. And there it is. Making a little bit of money today. You know, consistency. Getting back into it. Got to get back into the swing of things. Got to get my mental, my mind, get everything focused again. Kind of get in a routine. You know, making a little bit of money every morning. Growing the small account, being consistent, focusing on what I need to focus on, making money overall, living the dream, baby, LTD, we're doing it right here, and it's a lot of fun. So make sure you guys hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. I will talk to you guys later on.